In the final round of the women's golf tournament, Inbi Park of the Republic of Korea started the day with a two-shot lead. The 28-year-old former world number one almost didn't make the Olympics as she was out for 2 months with a broken thumb. But nothing seemed to faze her as she shot 7 birdies on a final round to extend her lead further with a 5-under par round of 66. Park increased her lead to finish 16-under, earning her gold. The current world number one, Lydia Ko, led the battle for silver. New Zealander Ko needed to sink this putt on the 18th for 11-under and the silver medal. With that, the 19-year-old became New Zealand's youngest ever female Olympic medalist. China's Feng Shan Shan claimed the bronze. Her 2-under 69 saw her finish at 10-under. But spare a thought for USA's Stacey Lewis, who finished 9-under par, just one shot off the medals. Had this putt on the 18th gone in, Lewis would have been in a playoff for bronze. The best score of the final round was a 9-under from Russian Maria Vurchinova. She shot a hole-in-one on the 4th and 9 birdies on her way to a course record of 62. But overall, Park finished 3 shots clear of the rest of the field. Bronze went to Feng Shan Shan. Thank you. Silver to Lydia Ko. And winning gold was Park Inbi.